Hello, my name is Michael McMahon, and together with Federica Romeri, I will be teaching a summer school at the University of Oxford. It will be a summer school run from the 6th to the 10th of September this year, and it will be our part of the course will cover monetary economics. So if you have an interest in central banks, about policy response, about how the monetary transmission mechanism works, things like the New Keynesian model, which is such a workhorse model of central banks around the world, but also issues like financial frictions, you know, things that, of course, we became very aware of during the great financial crisis in 2008, 2009, but also things that have become more and more important over the last, say, 25 years in central banks, things related to communication and transparency and how central banks as institutions are designed to try to achieve the best possible outcomes for society. If these seem like things that interest you, either because you're a graduate student working on these things already or interested in going to work on these things, or because you already work in a policy environment and you just wish to sort of reinforce your knowledge or perhaps sort of get some grounding that will help you with some research you're undertaking, then I think this could be the course for you. It will be a course that will be made up of lectures as well as some problem sets, as well as discussion of individuals' research if they have some that they wish to discuss. So if this sounds like it's for you, applications are open now and we look forward to receiving your application. Thank you.